Your blood type can be A, B, AB, or O, and the only difference between them is that during development, in the A, for example, a small enzyme in the red blood cell development just puts a protein on here called the A. If you have the A protein, you're an A blood type. Alternatively, you can put the B protein on the surface of your blood cell. If you have the B protein, you're a B blood type. If you have both A and B, then you are an AB blood type. If you have no proteins, you are an O. However, what about the positive? I'm A positive, I'm A negative. Well, that's simply one other thing called the rhesus factor. Another protein that sits here, it's the D, and it sits here, so that then would be A positive. That would be B positive. Notice this one doesn't have the second molecule, does not have the rhesus, so AB negative. O negative actually has nothing. No rhesus, no proteins, no A, no B. Why can't B mix with A though? Well, that's something different. This is now, if you're an A blood type, in your plasma, the part that surrounds the red blood cells, you actually develop what's called antibodies against B. Why? We don't know, you just do. It's something back in the day, maybe there was a bacteria that looked like B, so A blood type wanted to fight it. We're not sure, it just is. If you're B, you develop anti-A. Small little antibodies that bind and block to A. If I put B blood type into the A blood system, the anti-B will attack it. If I put A blood type into the B system, the anti-A will attack it. Now, AB has both A and B, so it actually doesn't have any antibodies. It has none, it's fine. Which means if I put B into AB, no worries. If I put A into AB, no worries. O, however, has nothing on the surface. It actually generates anti-A, and it also generates anti-B. Which means the O blood type has anti-A and anti-B antibodies. O cannot accept A, O cannot accept B, O cannot accept AB because these have A and B that will react. However, O is a universal donor because it has no AB. It can go to any of these, it won't react. O negative is fantastic because it also doesn't have the rhesus. O negative can go to anyone. AB is a universal recipient for the blood types because it doesn't have any anti-A or anti-B. A can go into that system, B can go into that system, O can go into that system, universal recipient, universal donor.